Hello guys, and welcome to the command prompt tutorials. In this tutorial we are going to see about attributes. So let's begin. So if you want to see the attributes of a file, then you can see by attrib command. So this attrib command will show you which type of attributes are there in the file, so you can check them. Okay, so this type of attribute are there. So R means read only file attribute, A means archive file attribute, S means system file attribute, H means hidden file attribute, then I means not contained indexed file attribute. Okay, so these are the attributes, and if you want to check attribute for a particular file, then you can also check that. So first we will go in this file. So in this folder our sample.txt file contains. So we are going to check the attribute for that file. Okay, so this is the sample.txt and this is the image.jpg. So there are a name attributes. So A means archive file attribute. These are the archive file attributes for both of these files. Okay, so in this way we can check the attributes for a file. So there are two files, we have one is image and second one is text.txt. So both files are archive file attributes, work is having archive file attributes. Okay, so after that, if you want to add the attribute to these files, then you can also do that. So how you can do that is you have to just simply type attrib command, then you have to give the attribute which you have to give, then we will give the plus h, and we are going to apply it to sample dot text. Okay, so enter. So let's see. So you can see the file is hidden. Okay, so if you want to see that file, then you have to go in view, show hidden files, and okay. So you can see that the file is a little bit transparent and it is hidden now. So we are going to again make it hidden. Okay, so and again, if you want to read that file, then you can also remove the hidden and see the file. Okay, so we are going to do that also. So first we have to use attrib command, then plus R and minus H, then sample dot text. Okay, and so you can see the file is again visible. Okay, so this is the sample file which we have hidden, and we have again shown that file by using the attrib command. So in this way the attrib command is useful in the command prompt. So in the next tutorial I will show you other commands in the command prompt. So until then, thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel.